Lamarck Mayor Keith Bell began a new program in collaboration with local electric utilities to replace 3,000 streetlights with LED bulbs by the end of the year 2023. The project is part of the Safe Cities initiative he launched in 2021 to lower crime rates. Mayor Bell's leadership earned him a spot as a November 2022 Rising Lonestar.